So I'm stopping by this spot at CVS today, by the river, because guess what time it is? Clean up litter time. I can't stand it. I gotta do it. So far, I've got two cans and a plastic bottle. And let's see what else we can find. Whoop. Let's see what else we can find. Trail. Okay, so. All right. Oh, that's full of water, so that might be somebody, so we'll just take the empty cans. So how are you guys doing today? Oh, shoot. I went to CVS. I totally forgot something. Oh, crap. Well, tomorrow. Let's see what we got down here. Oh, yeah. Here we go. And this is right by the river, as you can see. So. I don't know if I can fit all these into my bag or not. We'll see. Count how many I'm picking up. Yeah, I know. Hold it steady. Like I said, there's the needle. So, be careful. You've got to be careful. I ain't touching that needle. That's a job for somebody else. So, got this, got that. Like, you know, it is cool neighbor does take these in because I should end up in the river. You know, we're in the dump. The county picks it up, just in the dump. So, another needle. There you go. Told you guys I wasn't kidding. I could probably see one every day going by the lake. That's just. What can you do? Oh, I'm still sore from yesterday. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure. I can't pick up anything that's not CRV because I don't have a room. Today, huh, guys? Now, in my opinion, if they had places to take these in Santa Cruz, the homeless would do it because I remember I used to go there. But since they did, what are you gonna do? Just throw it down here. I don't pick them up anymore. And as you can see, they got the tops here to cook their drugs. That's why it's probably. Well, if it's cooking it, those lids, it has to be heroin. You don't cook meth. So, let's see what I can do here. Clean up the place. Ooh, there's another bag. I might have to get that. Okay. Let's see here if I can grab that bag. It's in the water and I can use it. Can't get everything. There's some plastic in the water here. Oh, let's see if I can grab it without falling in. Bags are full. Okay, I think I cleaned up everything, folks. So onward we go. Yep, once again, people are thinking I tapped her. So, like I said, guys, I don't have any more room to pick up anymore. So, that's pretty much it. Gotta put my shades on. Okay. So that's our campsite. Alright. Yeah, that's all I wanted to show you guys. And I'm going home.